Right, R2-D2 leading the way of the fight. Better switch to something more useful now. Bullet spam. Oh, look at his sassy. That is so cool. Oh, well. Yeah, boy. So what's up here? Ah, that's that. And jump. Oh, God damn it. Alright, I'll come back to that. Oh, dear. Next little gameplay, guys. Just move that tree over there. Why not? Why not? Ah, right, I see. I'm trying to work out what the hell that did. Ooh! Look at that. Tree growing on point. Tree growing skills on point. Yep. Put the... Oh, God's sake. There's a logic there I'm not quite getting. Grab those.
Excuse me.
Right. Off we pop. Let's try that again. Do not fuck it up this time. Oh, see you later, Qui-Gon. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. How did R2-D2 get up here? I want to know. Secret entrance. Oh, hi guys. Zap. Alright. There we go. And it's too easy. What? Ah. I see. Method to madness. It's good to know. What do we have up here? Nothing really of note. Unless... Nothing here. Nothing exciting down there. Probably not a lot. I'm guessing not a lot would happen, really. They'd just bitch about it next time he turned it on. Did it explode? Nope. What the fucking point was that? Go away, you. Ah. I always thought it'd just whinge about it next time he turned it on and spend ages trying to revert the changes. Alright, let's see what this is bloody doing. Nope, not interested in the chairs this time. Oh, let's destroy them then. Don't anger the computer. The computer is your friend. These force powers. Been abused, if you ask me. Alright, here we go. Ow. The computer's a lot of people's friends these days. The world would be a different place without them. Oh, secret. Whoa! Not a very nice secret door. It had nice things behind it.
Pardon me.
Right. Damn right. You're lying about great content. Power attack. Power attack. Oh, and gone. What's behind door number two? Oh, nothing. That looks like it leads somewhere. But, okay. Door number three? Nothing. Must be near the end of the level now. I have a friend, and more friends. Oh, loads of friends. You still on a trip to Hawaii? Oh, right, yeah, but behind, what's behind door so and so? I lost you in for a second. I want the blue. Yes. Ah, balls that up. The fancy starship's got blue around it. Oh, wow. I can wiggle it. Power of the Force, guys. Yeah! The pieces that you collect, you can spend them buying all the characters. Pay to win before it was a thing. Oh, god damn it. I got him before his shield came on. I'm gonna die! Get the health. Pop. Oh, and I killed the guy I'm trying to save. Yeah. If you spend them, basically. Oh yeah. Make it rain. Anything on the side? Yes, there is. Loads of these things. I don't think there is. Don't quote me on that. Oh, that was pointless. How's was that? Excellent. Yeah, I think there's some unlocks, but nothing in terms of upgrades. I'll have to double check when I get back to the main menu, because that's where you can spend all your coins, I say coins, Lego studs, so to speak. I'm sure I'm timing that terribly. Yeah. I just realised because I destroyed those two, now I was going to jump up there and get the damn thing. It's a good thing I never said this was a speed run, isn't it? Move R2-D2. Thing is, how do you get him up there in the first place? I don't think that works. Have I? Oh yeah, man, he's got this one. So, come on, ponytail. There we go. Alright, let's kick this droid's ass. That was easy. Two more. How was it? Oh. I must have missed that bit. Alright, there's one of them. Need to figure out how to get up there. Probably that's a good start. And... Sometimes you have to destroy these to reveal something. Aha! That was right. Come on. There we go. Oh, that was an epic fail. Ah, oh, I wanted to do a bitch slap on him. Never mind. So the last one is... Oh, please tell me I can drive this. Yes! Oh yeah, look at me go. What was the point of that? I don't know. What's this? Where's this go? That goes... Alright, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're a world-famous Jedi. But you're gonna drive... whatever the hell this is. Hey, it came back! Yeah, boy. What is... Don't question it. Don't question it. What the... Yeah, this is going to be like a floor clean, isn't it? And you on top of you. Lovely. And... Oh! God damn it. Whee! Excellent. Oh god, I don't know what's happening, bloody map. Oh, this game needs a sprint button. Do 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 do. Was it the furthest one away as well? Oops, give me that. Yep, there it is. Redo the one that way left. Oh, you reckon over here? Nope. Not today. If that's what you meant. It's fine. I'll live. Oh, no. Give me the blue trash can. The other one. By the big door. I think I was just to let you get up there. If you didn't need to use the thingy majig. Let's see. Okay. Put the big one on the bottom, yeah. And shift you. Right. Big boy first. It's best give me something good now. Oh, yes. Okay. Don't fall. Ooh, it's... I don't think I can make that jump. Nope, I'm not making that jump. Let's see where this takes us. Okay. Hey, cheers, Turf. Could have got that one. Right, go on. Let's sort this out once and for all. Oh, hang on. Please annoy me by existing. Wow, I'm going to give me about 2 studs. Okay. Better late than never. Where's the thing? Yeah. Blue trash can. Do your thing. So this should be interesting now. Partnership people? Nah, not yet. Not yet. Probably by the end of the month I'll keep it up the way it's currently going. Huh? I'll have a bullet went straight through him. Hey! Yeah, if I keep going at the current rate, should be good to go. It's an average of 30 days, you see. And the first 30 days, I kind of buggered up. But yeah, this should be the final chapter. Episode 1. What should we get a copyright strike now from the Star Wars main theme in the stream? So, chapter 6. Darth Maul! So the Trade Federation Army has been neutralised by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more in him to face. No, right, that's it, short and sweet. Fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm also not playing Just Dancing, just